You're gonna want to hear this, Thor. Jarvis, play the message.
Certainly, Miss Romanoff.
Mayday! The Woken hit our Quinjet with an unknown energy weapon. We're going down and need assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance.
Where did this happen?
A remote forest region in eastern Norway, sir.
I asked S.H.I.E.L.D. to see what they could dig up about our least favorite Asgard-worshipping cult.
And the charlatan posing as me.
Those agents are in trouble because they were following a lead. Our lead.
They shall be saved. In Odin's name, I swear.
Anything that can knock a Quinjet out of the sky is WMD level, which makes the Woken a major threat.
Perhaps their weapon is connected to the machine they were attempting to build when we last encountered them.
If I may, sir, the first clash with the Woken somewhat disturbed you.
So keep your head on straight.
You truly think I would shirk my duty?
No, but I think this hits close to home for you, and a smart enemy will try to exploit that.
Sir, I've established contact with the stranded S.H.I.E.L.D. team.
Avengers, our luck just ran out. There's a lot of movement in the forest. The Woken are here.
Better get to them before it's too late.
AIM has arrived! None shall defeat the God of Thunder!
Thank you.
If we don't find that team fast... The Woken will.
The Woken are taking up offensive positions.
That's not good.
Yep. I still got it.
We gotta do this, Godman. No time to waste.
Of course.
Now's the time, Thor.
I'm aware.
work your magic.
You're safe now.
She wrote, kids.
They are.
They're alive. Let's do this.
Ah!
Quinjet was hit by a massive burst of multi-spectrum energy originating from a site nearby.
I believe I know what the Woken seek to do. If I am right, the entire world is in terrible danger.
It's not a weapon at all, is it? Our shield friends got too close to what? A test of some kind?
I believe the Woken wish to open a path to Asgard. But mortal machinery cannot control such forces. We must destroy their device. AIM has arrived. Something is not right.
Woken forces inbound.
Among the gods.
The imposter appears once more. You poor fools! Don't listen to his lies!
You were right about the bridge. Damn it!
I believe Master Odinson is referring to the Bifrost.
Without the power of Heimdall, their device will tear apart the very fabric of reality.
And it's even worse than I thought.
Flag.
mad. That's a good sign.
Show yourself! You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long. Know this. I am Thor, God of Thunder. And your evil will darken Midgard no more! Awoken are still a threat. Just because they failed this time doesn't mean they won't try again. I am to blame. I thought I could lay down the hammer. But in my absence, this evil took root.
Well, we did save the universe. So I'm glad you came back.
As am I, brave Natasha. As am I.